Meanwhile, Rabbit was still wandering around in the mist. By now, he was lost and bewildered. And to make matters worse, his mind was beginning to play tricks on him.
What's that?
Oh.
Supposed to be lost.
Oh, Tiggers never get lost, bunny boy.
Never get lost.
Of course not.
Oh, no.
Come on, Rabbit. Let's go home. Hang on.
So they started back, and Rabbit was now a humiliated rabbit, a lost and found rabbit. And oh, why do these things happen to me, Rabbit?